So these portraits are of Inuit hunters. Inuit is a small community in northern Greenland of about 800 individuals or so. And of course, they are entirely dependent on hunting. And I wanted to photograph them in their traditional outfits. So seal skin here, polar bear skin here, caribou over here, a seal on the gloves here, and wolf for the ruff. And when you can control the light in a studio type environment. Now, this is not a studio. Of course, I bring a backdrop with me in these regions, and I have reflectors and a strobe and whatnot. And what I especially like, of course, is just the detail, and that I have to, thank the Otus ZEISS. This is 85 millimeter, 55 Otus there, and it's really the detail that you have in the very, very narrow depth of field, shooting wide open at f/1.4. And you can see how much detail there is, and the bokeh is so soft as you move away from the focal plane and into the soft out-of-focus, depth there. And this is really how 35 millimeter is related to large format photography. So having spent a lot of time shooting in 4x5, being able to shoot wide open with a ZEISS Otus gives me very much the same type of feeling with a more practical camera to work with.